Hi, I'm Carl from the Woodshop TV, and for a Valentine's Day project, I'm going to make a bud vase. It's out of maple and walnut. Let's get started. Help support the companies that support our community. Thank you. There we go. It's 9.5 inches tall and the base is 7 inches. The piece of maple I got from Todd when I went over to visit him a few weeks ago, and it's full of worm tracks. So after I got done waxing and oiling it, I went ahead and cleaned it out with a dental pick. A couple little things. The dowel, the reason I dyed that with the transient dye was so that when you look at it, it looks like it's just hovering over there. It's kind of hard to see that. And the other thing was the camera died, but when I came around the back side of the donut here to part it off, what I do is get it as close as I can and then shut the lathe off and do it manually. Just turn it by hand until it breaks free, and so I don't cut it off when the lathe's spinning. But it's a fun project. If this is your first time here, I have new project video every Friday. I hope to see you there. Till next week, take care.